Akash, and he says, is it wise to not invest beyond ultra short-term funds for debt portion of allocation? What should be the criteria to choose an ultra short duration fund?
Broadly, you know, your fixed income investment, money for a few days, months, non-negotiable, no downside, should be in liquid fund. And liquid funds are going to become even more safer. You know, SEBI has made changes whereby
we discussed it last time.
Ultra short-term bond fund, I think, you know, they're good enough. They're good enough avenue. They are no frills. The way to evaluate ultra short-term bond fund is go to Value Research online. Go to the look for a fund and go to the portfolio tab and see the rating breakup. A company with a very high allocation to lower rated bonds, because we have given you percentage, the latest one, that's one. So starting point should not be looking at returns. Starting point of you know, choosing a fund should be looking at the risk there. Because for fixed income investor, protecting themselves from a downside risk is paramount. That's the top priority. So look at that. Anything which has, you know, more than 30% at below triple B and all, or, you know, double A and below, is avoidable. That's one. Then looking at consistency of return. And I think, you know, you will have reasonable choice there.